Field hockey, Gorham hosted Biddeford, and Gorham would control the first half. Ellie Sestalo with a great effort to put the Rams on top 1-0 in the first quarter. And then Brooke Farqua passes to Sydney Connolly, who puts Gorham on top 2-0. They had a chance for more, but the Biddeford goalie made some big saves in Biddeford rallies for the 4-3 win in double overtime. Jill Mascorzi scored that winning goal there.